And good evening to you from the Parc des Princes here in the French capital, Paris, the venue for tonight's action. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and England defender, Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a foot rivals match on the menu. This really should be a belter of a game, Lee.
Cheers, Derek. Yeah, really excited about this one. Looking forward to some entertaining end-to-end football.
And very deftly cut out. So the initial 11 for the home side. We're thinking 4-3-3.
Yeah, one central striker, Derek. The width comes from the wingers who will stay high and wide. A very narrow midfield and a conventional back four.
Given away. And introducing the visitors' lineup today. The tactical battle is going to be highly instructive. 4-3-3 on one side and 4-3-3 on the other, Lee.
Well, when you match systems up, it's all about individuals. Who can get the better of the player you're playing against? And in this formation, certainly the wingers are going to be key on either side. And the long striker, when the ball's come in the box, he needs some support from one of those three midfield players making runs into the penalty area.
Well, real excitement here as Neymar makes his debut for his new club. Lee, what ought we to expect to see from him?
Well, you don't always know what you're going to get from Neymar. He's a brilliant, brilliant footballer. Sometimes he has a day off, though. The defenders are hoping it'd be today, but I don't think...
Firing it towards goal. The goalkeeper relatively untroubled.
Yeah, he's not going to let that one in, Derek.
Robbed them. Now, Eder Militao, Sergio Roberto, De Jong, Bartra has it, course, can't miss, surely, to Stegen. An unbelievable save. Played into the centre of the box, but no one latched onto it. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Mendy, Rooney, Ben Yedder, Sissoko, Walker. The ball with Kalou. Others in the vicinity. Now here's Wayne Rooney. He must finish. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Neymar. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge.
Well, what a stop that was, Derek, to keep it all square. Still don't know how he kept that one out.
Osimhen. And Neymar. A foul, but advantage played. This is Neymar. Very comfortable when in possession. Sissoko. Rooney. Victor Osimhen. Neymar. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Sané. Sissoko. Neymar. Ben Yedder. And Neymar. Now the attack, promising as it was, scuppered there. Sergio Roberto. De Jong. Sané. And on the ball, Gaia. Leon Goretzka. Eder Militao. Kroos. Goretzka. Bartra has it. Sometimes you can't argue with top-notch defending. Osimhen. Ben Yedder. Mendy. Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass.
Course.
Correa. Excellent ball from Correa. The end product just wasn't there. Walker. Sissoko. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Neymar. Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. And he takes it on. And good work to deny the chance. A chance now with the corner. Playing it short. So a throw in here. Neymar. Running with the ball confidently and dispossessed. Sané. Quatre has it. Toni Kroos. De Jong. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Surely! Keeper didn't quite do enough. Neymar. Mendy. And that is that for the first half here in the French capital. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. And given away. Good technique displayed. Here's Ben Yedder. Read it superbly to take back possession. Rooney. He's got to score! To Stegen, it's an unbelievable save! Short corner it is. Sissoko. Now Eder Militao. Rooney and Neymar, and very deftly cut out. Neymar, supremely talented, but it doesn't always happen for him. I wonder, Lee, is it happening for him tonight?
Well, it's not been a great first half of football as far as he's concerned. He seemed a little bit sluggish to me, Derek. Easy for the back line to pick him up. Needs more movement.
Sané has it. Toni Kroos. Sané. De Jong. Goretzka passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. A really sumptuous ball. A very effective clearance. Possession lost. Counter-attacking very much an option. Can they take advantage of the situation? Look yourself. The defender put in the challenge, and it might be a red card. Well, you cannot put in.
Too young to know the reason why.
Well, hello from Paris, the city of light, and in this case, the city of sun. It's a perfect day for football at the Parc des Princes. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a rivals game to look forward to. This really should be a belter of a game, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. Good atmosphere here. Everybody looking forward to what should be a really entertaining game.
Beautifully disguised ball. Ikone might still be able to do a bit. Oh, can you believe what we've just seen? I think we're going to be viewing that goal time and time again.
Well, we're going to see this time and time again. The kids will call it techers. I just call it pure genius. What a brilliant, brilliant goal this is.
1-0 then. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Di Maria. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Victor Osimhen lost it. Failed to keep hold of it. Di Maria. Well, sometimes you can't argue with top-notch defending. An incisive pass. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. On the ball, Mena. And on the ball, Ikone. Options for Di Maria. Neymar. And Neymar showing magnificent vision. That's all they can conjure for now. Kalou. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Frankie de Jong couldn't hang on to it. Sissoko, that's how to flummox the opposing defender. And here's Wayne Rooney. Mendy. Eder Militao. Sissoko. Victor Osimhen. Well, that's the kind of player you want from your defender. Now they've lost it. Ikone. Di Maria. Possession one. Well, body in the way. And a marvellous save!
Well, his reflexes there, absolutely spot on. That's why they work so hard in training goalkeepers, to pull saves off like that.
Over it comes. And he's given a corner, the referee. Corner kick played over. Fisted clear. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. The cross is on. Di Maria. Di Maria. Important block by Walker. Clattered away.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
Frankie de Jong, Di Maria, element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Here's Ben Yedder, Neymar, and he has just veered into an offside position this time. Traore, Di Maria now, Kalou. Di Maria, might be a chance here. Superb save from the keeper.
Well, that's what you're paying for. Defenders defend, goalkeepers make saves like that.
And over comes the corner. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Here's Traore. Ikone. Perfect tackle from Kyle Walker on that occasion. Victor Osimhen, Ben Yedder, wanted to keep it but couldn't. Traore with it. Well, great read there to intercept. Sissoko, Walker. Now Sissoko, the ball with Kalou. Neymar, given away, and teammates to play it to. It has to be! My goodness, Lee, the goalkeeper had his work cut out for him, but delivered.
Yeah, that's what they do. Look at that save, a brilliant effort.
And Neymar, giving it a try. It wasn't far away from the target, Lee.
No, it was decent. Really, really decent chance for the lad. They'll keep pushing away to try and get that equaliser.
And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Victor Osimhen. The ball with Kalou. Di Maria, an incisive pass, and that's a fine stop. Corner kick played in, insufficient guile from that corner, keeper's ball. And so the half-time whistle has gone here at the Parc des Princes in Paris. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. It ought to be the goalkeeper's ball. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Beautifully timed. Chance to attack using wit. Cutting the ball back, and it's a goal! Level again! What a match this is turning out to be! So, a level contest. 1-1. Can they switch to an even higher gear? Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Individual brilliance. Di Maria, the ball with Kalou. Di Maria now. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Osimhen. And threading it forward. And it all counts for naught.
Well, the ref will hear the crowd all right. We can hear him from here. He's taking some stick.
Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Neymar. Neymar! Can they put it away?
Well, Derek, the stats don't lie. It's a very, very entertaining game. Very close as well. Somebody's going to win it, or are they?
And Neymar. Won it back. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. Well, that's a moment the fans won't soon forget. And a very good challenge. Sissoko. Rooney. And this time, it's in! It's with Hakim Ziyech. Victor Osimhen. Di Maria. Di Maria keeps going. Very attractive looking move, easy on the eye, but nothing there. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. This looks promising. It's going to be Neymar. His third.
Old ways, they might say, but they're sticky like glue. Young girls' ways, now you don't know you, don't you? These old men cannot tell me what to do. Oh, 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 oh.
tight fade, but they're sticky like glue. Young girls' ways, no, you don't know you, don't you? All these old men cannot tell me what to do. Oh, 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 oh.
A big night at a great venue, the Parc des Princes, here in the French capital, Paris. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary, as always, is Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a rivals game to look forward to. This ought to be a fantastic watch, Lee.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Always my favourite time of the week, spending time with you at games. We should be in for a belter here with these two.
This is how it looks for the home side. If you like wingers, you'll love this, Lee.
Yeah, absolutely. I love to watch a winger play, especially with pace and power. The central striker will stay more or less in front of the goal. The support will be provided by the three central midfield players. The back four is pretty conventional, but the fullbacks will be asked to support from behind.
Now Sissoko. Neymar. Others in the vicinity. Neymar wishes he had that passing opportunity back. And introducing the visitors' lineup today. Pretty well balanced, this formation, Lee.
Yeah, it can be a 4-2-3-1 in the offensive mode, but it can also go back to a 4-5-1 when you're defending. The lone striker will be supported by the three just behind him, especially the number 10, who will be given a free role.
James. Werner. Royce. Werner. And they are on the move again. Well, they have the ball in a very promising position, but now it's been taken away from them. Walker. This is Neymar. Dangerous looking attack. Rooney. Oh, a lovely ball. And the goalkeeper, Lee, a picture of concentration.
Well, he had his eye on the ball, he waited for the striker, and then he smothered it. It's really, really good goalkeeping.
Teammate in support. Can they get in behind them? Sissoko. And here's Wayne Rooney. Now Sissoko. This is Neymar. Well, that's the kind of play you want from your defender. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Now Griezmann. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Werner. That move looked as though it had genuine potential, but it's broken down. This is Neymar. Rooney. gliding through the gears. Sissoko still pushing for that opportunity to take the lead. Can they slot it home? Well, the pass not finding its target. Neymar. And Neymar! Neymar!